BIC versus Ohuhu brush markers, where BIC is on the left and Ohuhu is on the right. Cosmetically, BIC is smaller, has only one bullet sort of nib, and comes in only 36 colors. The price point is 76 cents per marker. Ohuhu, on the other hand, is bigger, has a brush nib on one side and a chisel nib on the other, and at the moment has about 216 colors. Price point for Ohuhu varies a little depending on what size pack you purchase, but is generally around 73 cents per marker, which is an incredible price point for its overall quality. Ink-wise, Ohuhu does blend better, but I believe that has more to do with the brush nib being able to mix the colors more effectively than the bullet nibs on the BICs. Due to BIC's limited colors, I wasn't able to fully color in Chun Li's skin on the BIC side. Regardless, in the end, I was very surprised at how well BIC held up in this versus, considering that many of you feel that markers like BIC and Sharpie aren't necessarily made to color in art pieces like this, to which I slightly disagree. But as always, which side is your favorite and who do you think won?